It's a problem more common than you think. I'm talking about bed bug infestations. Now a lawmaker wants to make it illegal for a landlord to rent a property that they know has the pests.